She told me, see, I have to tell you something. And I was like, what, are you getting married?
It's been my parents' ka 5 saal ka project.
Hum bahut shocked the ki ek to pehle Smriti ki shaadi ho rahi hai.
Sim ki shaadi.
Describe Smriti.
Haan
ji. Difficult to describe that girl.
It is very difficult to describe her.
Very aggressive.
Our encyclopedia.
Vivacious. At a bomb.
Kya karun? Hole hole jo mera dil ga raha hai. Kya karun? Dheere dheere se nashe mein jo hai zindagi. Kya karun? Dheere dheere main behka ja raha hu. Kya karun? Thoda thoda to asar ho raha hai mujh pe bhi.
She's a very happy person. She is quite adventurous.
Manmeet is a very peaceful guy. He's very different from what I am.
Kya karu? Soye soye se kahi arba hai jaage. Kya karu? Koi koi si hai kahi raahon mein.
He's more like the ideal son. You know, any parent would be happy to have him. Any sister would be happy to have him as a brother. So this is perfect.
They complement each other perfectly. I think they have shared goals, but at the same time, his approach to life is a bit more, let's rock this boat a bit.
I think they're quite different, and that's why they make such a good match.
It's a clear case of opposites attract.
The story started long time ago.
We know each other since college, 2003 technically.
More than 13 years ago.
We hardly spoke first few years.
It started as a friendship.
As luck would have it, we were together in the first job.
In the same company.
During that time, I started feeling there's something.
I felt that I have feelings for her.
Kuch to gadbad hai.
The night I thought I would propose to her, but I did not.
So this is not going to work out. And I was like, no, I want to get married to you.
And by the end of it, I think she knew what's coming, you know. So she was just this very shy, nervous, blushy kind of thing.
When he first had the proposal.
Uske baad then the relationship really started.
Manmeet is a very grounded person. And Smriti is full of spirit. I mean, you should have seen how they took the feras, even in the Gurdwara, right? Manmeet was taking all the grounded steps and she was like jumping. She probably wanted to surpass Manmeet if he would let. I think that way, they'll balance each other. If she's going too fast, he'll hold her back and keep her at the right pace. And if he's going too slow, she'll make sure that he goes fast enough.
Now I feel that hum kya kar rahe the itne saal se.
The feeling was more than the feeling of losing just a close friend.
So this is not going to work out. And he was like, no, I want to get married to you.
That really shook me up a bit, you know, and that's what made me react.
सॉबर था, वेरी इनोसेंट, मतलब बहुत सॉबर. कभी इसने कोई शरारत नहीं करी, कभी इसने कोई चीज नहीं मांगी कि मेरे को ये ला दो. ही इज अ जेम, आई कैन से. इफ यू एवर फीलिंग लोनली, इफ यू एवर फीलिंग डाउन, यू शुड नो यू आर नॉट द ओनली वन, cuz आई फील इट विद
यू. मनमीत इज अ वेरी, यू नो, सोबर, वेरी साइलेंट. But Smriti is at the same time very very opinionated, very strong, very aggressive, very confident.
Says a lot about a person on how they behave, what their body language is. And I was observing the two of them today, and they're so comfortable with each other and they're so in sync.
I think that's the quality which they both will, you know, gel together.
feeling of happiness, feeling of slightly how we live without her now.
Very emotional. Very emotional. It's something like she's been around, you know, all the time. She's been away and all that, but this is like kind of permanent, you know, like different.
It's the most important thing for me, and I've been looking forward to it for a long time. Finally getting married to Manneet.
It also feels very happy that we will be together.
Finally being together after a very long wait.
These last 2 years by being so far away, but hopefully we will make up for it. We have enough time. You know love was such a shame.
I don't know, it's kind of a bit of a warning to you. I mean, don't be too worried, but we just wanted to give you a heads up saying that this is Smriti's favorite Taylor Swift song.
Yes.
And it goes like this. So here it goes. And a liar.
And pathetic.
And alone in life. And mean.
And mean. And mean.